Well, after the movie Turner and Hooch came out, it created what usually happens in a situation like that. A lot of backyard breeders trying to profit from a popularity of what was then a very rare breed, and still is, just recently recognized by the AKC. So a lot of this inbreeding and a small gene pool has created some unhealthy dogs. There is a very dedicated group of Dogue de Bordeaux owners who are working very diligently to create a strong, healthy, long-lived breed. To keep him healthy, besides making sure that he's got the right bloodline from healthy dogs, keeping him regularly exercised, but not too much. They overheat easily, so trying to, you know, make sure that he doesn't overheat. And feeding him a very lean but healthy diet.